have a business on Taveta Road. I have a salon, have a kinyozi and a beauty shop. I've been having this business in town more than 10 years. The way I operate my business, I use Paybill, the M-Pesa and the cooperative bank. And we have charmers for business people or colleagues, employees for the salon. We have a charmer where we contribute 3,000 every Saturday. I took a loan from my circle to boost my business. Because sometimes you find the business is going down, you need some money from your circle. I took 300,000 just to build the business, to buy some stuff for the salon, for my beauty shop. This advantage, like, you know, you can borrow money from the bank, then you have a business, and like now it has been down, there's no money to pay, so it becomes a little difficult to you with the bank, so you need to know where to get the money to pay them. The till number, I got it for the last 2 years. I've been having it, and I took it because everyone was like, they want to pay by M-Pesa. So I had to go for one. Having the pay bill, it is good. It helps you to keep your records for your money. Because when you want to know how much you've spent for that day, you have your statement. It's easy to get it. Then you can know how much you got in and how much you've spent out. I'm employed somewhere else. So my employees, when they work, by the end of the day, everyone would get the money, deposit the pay bill. Then once I go to my phone, I will check and find, yeah, so and so had sent this money. So it's easy for me, rather than coming every day to check on what they have done, how much they have done. The disadvantage is, they may bank the money. When you check, you find it's not reflecting anywhere. So you need to call the bank now to find out, but not all the time. Some people say they're using till to till. So when they send the till to till, it doesn't reflect. I call the bank, then they tell me, check your statement. But my employees, when they get their collection for the day, they bank it, it's easy to find it. But when customers pay till to till, then there it's a little problem.